Well, Wiltshire. Yeah. Freezing.
Really?
Well, it's closer to the North Pole, isn't it? Close to the polar ice caps. Yeah.
Oh, good morning, everyone. Welcome to another day. Now, today's a very special day because it is, of course, Father's Day. The day of celebrating your fathers. For you, it's not, because it's actually the next day for you lot watching this right now. But for me, it's Father's Day, which means, of course, I'm going to go down to the West Country to go and see said father, try and get his face on camera. Although, let's be honest, it's probably not going to happen. Maybe this could be a different day. Maybe he's changed his tune now and now he, like, won't mind. This could be a huge day, maybe. Let's see if Daddy Sugg will actually show his face the first time. I doubt it. But you never know. You can always ask. But yeah, so Zoe is actually on her way over to my house now with, I think, Alan as well. I think Alan's coming along as well for the ride.
Who's Alan?
Who's Alan?
Yeah.
I've told you this.
She's cheating on Alfie.
It's her... No, it's not technically not cheating on Alfie because it's her second cousin twice removed. It's probably still kind of illegal, but it's still kind of, I don't know.
Will I get along with Alan?
You get along with Alan, yeah.
You know Diane's back in town when there's spots of pink / red dye all over your bed sheets. That's how I know you're back. I can't even find you in the bed. I look over and I see these little dots everywhere. I'm like, oh, Diane's back, look. She's left her mark.
But as well as seeing my family for Father's Day, it also means we have to say, it doesn't have to mean that, but Mark and Rena are leaving back to Australia this morning, and it's freaking early. It's an early old flight. I'm surprised I'm even awake this early. You can see from my face how early it is. But yeah, it's been such an amazing couple of weeks. But how was tour?
Good.
They probably can't hear you. I'll speak to you more about it in a minute. Right, so I have a photo shoot tomorrow and I've decided to buy my own clothes for the photo shoot. I have to bring like a certain amount of different outfits to get different kinds of shots as you've probably seen from previous like photo shoot videos of any other YouTuber on this platform. They always have like a wardrobe who will sort the clothes out. There is gonna be some clothes for me there, but I've also decided to buy my own just to use. And it's so weird going through any kind of website like ASOS, but shopping not for yourself to wear on a day-to-day basis, but shopping for an actual photo shoot. Because you end up buying items of clothing that you would never normally buy, but you just know that it works better in a photo shoot than just like ordinary like clothes I would normally wear. Basically, what I'm trying to say is,
I bought this, which is something I would never normally wear. It's like made out of like crepe paper. That's what it feels like. But that in itself, when I got it on, I thought I looked ridiculous. Diane said I look cute, which, you know, is great and everything, but I look like a WWE wrestler that hasn't eaten for like 14,000 years. Also, you've got a load of other things here. We've got the same t-shirt again, but in white, which I don't know why, because the photo shoot that we're doing tomorrow, you can't actually wear white, but I just thought I'd get it in white as well. That actually helps you see what sort of top I bought. Sort of thing you'd wear to church. Do you know what I mean? If you're performing in the choir. The most bizarre bit of clothing.
And yet for a photo shoot, I think it'll look quite good. There's a lot of other things in there, but I'll show you more of what I got in tomorrow's vlog because I don't want to give too much away. And I'll also be able to give you a bit more information about what the photo shoot is for tomorrow. So keep your eye out for tomorrow's vlog. It's going to be a big one. Right, Zoe's here.
Hello.
You all right? I haven't got my belt on because I'm just going down the underground car park. Look who's here.
Hello, Alan. Alan, look. Alan, are you okay? You've had a nice little kip the whole way down, apparently.
Niall's been asleep the whole way down on this trip. Then I come in and wake you up, don't I? That's what I'm like. I'm a wind-up merchant, so he's going to try and guess where my space is. It's like a maze down here, isn't it? It's like the maze from Prisoners.
It honestly really is.
Have you farted, or was that me? Or was that you?
It wasn't me.
Oh, I think it's you, stinky little pup. You doing well so far?
I remember going past this pay machine.
You doing well so far? Are you nervous to meet Diane's parents?
No.
Oh, I was.
I can imagine you were.
No, they're lovely.
Are they nervous to meet Nala? That's the question.
Oh, yeah. Have you been for a poo?
Well, not in the car.
All right, well, I can smell something.
That's just you.
It's a big day for you, Nala. You're going to get to see Chippy for the first time. You're going to love him.
Oh, maybe not. Bored already. Oh, getting warmer. Warmer, warmer, warmer.
I think it's down here. Or the next one.
I don't know. I'm not saying anything.
This one.
Hey! She's got it!
You be careful. Oh, it's actually quite good. I hear her sensor's gone off a mile away, but she's done it. She hasn't damaged Chippy just yet. Let me see what she thinks. Also, sorry, I just want to point out, I know you can't hear me right now, but what the hell is that? That's not bird poo, that's like human poo. Has Alfie done a poo on your car?
It was a bird.
A bird did that? How?
A pigeon.
God, you wouldn't get it from a London pigeon, that's for sure. Jeez Louise.
I was just thinking, it's been so long since I actually walked a dog.
I mean, we can put it in the back of these bins. Get in the bin, go on, get in the bin. Are you ready to meet Diane's parents? And Diane?
Oh no, you've met Diane before, haven't
you? Yeah, she's met Diane.
I was talking to you, not to not to Alan. Are you ready?
I'm ready!
Oh, she's not doing it here, is she?
No, she was just trying to sit.
She hasn't been for a wee or a poo for a long time. So, no, in here, this way.
Let her go. Just let her drop
the lead. Go. Be free. Be wild, be free.
I was doing yoga.
Be wild, be free. You caught Rena doing yoga.
Oh, stop it, did you?
No, we didn't get it. Now, whatever you do, don't jump off there. House rules. Don't jump off there and don't do a poo out here. Yeah, you heard. No!
Did she do it?
No! Right, you owe me.
Oh,
that's a wee.
Yeah, but the wee, dog wee ruins the grass.
Oh. Hope it'll rain. What have you done?
But see, now she's smelling it, she's realised that she's ruined the grass.
Turn around, I don't want your backside.
No! No!
There it is.
Oh, fuck, don't you dare wet your ass on my grass.
Look at that, look at that.
That's right where I got to stand to get this stuff out.
There we go, look at this.
Oh, for goodness sake. Now she's going to wipe her bum hole on the carpet, won't she? Oi! Oi!
She won't go to the toilet now, but...
Yeah, but she might put her bum hole on the carpet. What are you doing?
Got my dad this card for Father's Day. Now, I don't even think he's the biggest fan of Only Fools and Horses, but I think because of his sense of humour, he will find the fact that it's funny that I've got him a card that has no relevance to anything that he sort of likes, if that makes sense. Because I'm pretty sure I'm sure he likes it like anyone else, but it's very, very random. But I think he'll like that. We'll find out.
Here we are, look, Mark's got the upgrades.
There you go.
The new suitcases. Look at that.
Yeah.
Kit case.
The thing is, you've got to remember, when you get to Australia, you've got to remember what it looked like.
TikTok?
TikTok, it's a TikTok. Have you created your TikTok account yet?
Yeah.
Are you on it?
Oh God, don't. Don't even tell him. Get off that bloody thing.
Jenga with Joe and Mark.
Yeah, that's better. That's it.
Moment of truth.
Yeah.
Moment of truth. Will it close?
Yes! Yes. Oh. We've missed the flight, but the bags fit, so we're good. Take two.
Mine's last.
What do you reckon, Nala?
She's like, I have no idea what's going on.
Nala's been drinking wine there.
The thing is, Zoe's got more luggage than you have, and she's not even leaving to go to Australia. What is going on here?
This is Dad's present.
Oh.
And the rest is Nala's.
Where am I going to put my feet? All right, yeah, we're in.
The sign says straight ahead, through the glass. Through there. Oh, that's cool. A little gum drop.
Time to go. So we're at the airport. Diane right there is doing the nicest thing. She's upgraded Mark and Rena. They don't know yet. They're over there checking. Oh, they were over there checking their bags in. They've now disappeared, which is a bit worrying, but hopefully they've not got on the plane already. Oh, there they are. Wait. But yeah, they're now upgraded for the first leg of the journey, which is so sweet. They're gonna absolutely lose it. I think they've never experienced anything like that before. And so Diane wants to surprise them because it's a long old trip back to Australia. So Diane surprised them. They don't know it yet. It's gonna really, really make the end of the trip really special. So go on, Mark and Rena. Go on, Diane. What lovely people. I'm very, very lucky.
Oh, look, you get they've upgraded. They get the rug service. Look at that.
Rug service.
Hi. They're off. There they go. Bless your little cotton socks.
Right, we've said goodbye to Mark and Rena. Now, we've got to check Zoe's still alive.
Yeah.
Tell you what, it's a good job she didn't leave Nala in the car on its own.
I know. Doesn't she want to get something?
Yeah, we need to get her. Do you want to get some food as well?
Yeah.
Okay, right, let's get some food. We'll see him at Christmas though. Not long. So 6 months away. Now the fun part. We've got the food for the trip, but where on earth is the car? Level 3.
Is that it there?
Oh, it's here. Yeah, it's here.
That was easy.
Easier than I thought. £12 to park. For what's probably like 10 minutes. £12. I thought you were gonna move.
I'm moving
now. Oh, you're in my seat. Yeah. You're in my seat.
She's talking about she's like a child.
Oh yeah, I know.
Having a child.
Who, Diane or the dog?
No,
me.
Oh, you know what? That was a bloody hassle. That was.
Why? What happened?
I went up there, that one just there we just came from earlier on, trying to find the car. And someone.
Did you not?
Have you never?
No. Oh my I've just worked out something in Zombie's car.
The machine was broken, the top one. This guy was like freaking out, pressing the button, going, oh, it won't work, like calling the thing. So I ran along to the next one, did it there, no one there. There's a massive queue on this one. Walked on to the next one, no one there. Did the ticket, down, beat everyone back.
You're a very smart boy.
Yeah. Right, where are we going now?
Wiltshire.
Back to the Shire. To go and see Father. I failed.
Failed.
Zoe asked me to get her some food, obviously as payment for waiting, and she
not
said,
as payment. "I didn't say get me food. I'm waiting."
I sent for a photograph, saying like, "She said get me a packet of crisps and a Ribena." So I got her a packet of crisps and a Ribena. She said I could pick, but I walked and looked at the picture. I'll put the picture in here. How am I supposed to treat, like, what am I, there's so many different choices, I was bound to get something wrong. So I said, look, just pick one from this picture.
I didn't.
You said cheddars, so I was there for another 10 minutes looking. There was no cheddars in the picture, but there was cheddars there.
What are you doing in the picture? Huh? Chips.
Cheddar chips, yeah. But I found them. It took me ages, and then I got the Ribena, but apparently it's the wrong Ribena. I want Ribena normal, not Ribena right.
I didn't say it like that.
No, I know.
You're so naughty.
No, I know you didn't say that, but it's the same thing.
It's not.
Is it not?
Trust me. Like, try it.
Okay.
It's like a dark, is it
it's
like
still
a Coke
delicious.
And a Diet Coke?
Yeah. It's like, it's got like less sugar in it.
That is Ribena.
Well, yeah.
It's exactly the same.
Now try one of these. Underrated.
These are like, this is like.
They're so good. You want one?
No, I'm good actually.
Your food tastes have never changed. Mini cheddars. Do you still make egg baguettes? That was your thing, wasn't it? Egg baguettes.
Yeah.
So every day after school, so we'd make an egg baguette. Scrambled egg baguette in the microwave. Microwave scrambled egg.
Really?
With absolutely doused in ketchup as well. You'd have
one.
Do you
remember when I used to make a cheese and tomato wrap in the microwave?
Yeah. With melted cheese. And it used to always make me think, we never really ate much at school, did we?
We have not like, lunch.
The cafeteria at school was always too busy.
Would sell your food off because you weren't bothered about eating it.
Yeah, oh no, we should have. That was the early entrepreneurial.
I was the one who bought other people's food.
Yeah, you were that girl. I feel like we should do like some sort of carpool karaoke on the drive down.
Karaoke?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we haven't even put music on, have
we? Haven't even started. We've just been having a big old long talk about all things life on this drive down so far. We're heading down. But Dad's still not messaged me back. I messaged Dad saying, like, we're gonna arrive at this time. What do you want us to bring? Do you want us to get anything from the shop? Are we having a roast dinner? What's the plan? Nothing. Haven't heard anything back, so hopefully.
We've got Jimmy Red Roux, that's fine.
We've got a bottle of red wine. And
I haven't had a drink in a long, long, long time.
Should we crack open now and just drink on the way there and get another one?
Yeah.
Shall we?
Yeah.
We're basically home now. We've gone this whole way without listening to a single bit of music.
We've just been chatting.
I was going to say, well, I wanted to do like a little, you know, you're really nicely lit back there, Diane.
Am I?
I want to do a good little carpool karaoke sesh. Go on, Diane, you start us off. What's your go-to karaoke song?
What film is that from?
Try and guess what film that's from.
Step Brothers.
Yeah. She's got eyes of the bluest sky. That reminds me of. Oh, flat. Awful. Are you going to see Spice Girls?
What did you say?
So are you going to see Spice Girls at all?
No. I'm kind of sad I didn't get tickets.
What's your go-to karaoke song?
Mine's probably Desperate Life.
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 It's very deep, isn't it?
Really deep.
Isn't it a rabbit's tail?
I think so.
You can't take my dog's tail.
The dog's tail.
When I said that, I looked at your tail too, you know. I wouldn't take it, don't worry, Nala.
I think mine's Whitney Houston, I want to dance with somebody.
Oh, that's a tune.
Oh, yeah, true.
Mine would be. Oh, mine's always. What was it? I used to sing it to you.
What?
Marty Bum by.
Arctic Monkeys.
Oh yeah,
and
out of
Marty Bum.
Oh, I love that song.
I see
song.
Your
frown,
it's like looking
too?
Down the barrel of a gun, and it goes off. Yeah,
I love that song.
Jim, I used to sing that. We used to be at, like Crawford cars. I used to sing that to you.
Yeah, you did.
Like, oh, this is my song. The heavens have opened up. It's chucking it down, but as you can see, we're in the countryside.
Whoop.
Back in the country. Diane was saying earlier on she wants to move to the countryside.
I've been living in the countryside the whole week.
Yeah, but you were saying earlier on you want to move to the countryside.
Yeah, I want to move to Brighton.
Brighton? Oh, not another one. No!
In fact, I might go live with Zoe.
I want to, yeah, when you,
come and live with me.
Why don't you go and get yourself a pug, go move to the countryside.
I skate on my skateboard every day.
We were saying earlier on, like,
skate park.
Living in London, what was it we were saying? We were discussing about, like, living in London, you don't really feel It's a different feeling. When I was back home and when you were back in Perth, we had cars, we could drive everywhere.
Yeah,
we never, I mean, I've got Chippy, but I don't drive him around London. I hate driving
so
around
funny.
London. I'm gonna do it one day for a video. I'm gonna turn Chippy into an Uber for a week, I think, and do Uber lifts for people. What I was thinking was, like, we always either get, like, you know, the tube, the boat, Ubers, buses. Well, I haven't taken a bus since I've moved on. But you always take public transport in London, whereas it's nice that it's a feeling of independence of having your own car and actually driving around yourself to the shops and here, there, and everywhere.
Yeah, where do you do like your weekly shop? Or do you get
that's the thing,
Ubers?
We don't.
Do
we don't. That's the thing. The fridge is always empty. It's not there's.
So you always like I come down from a tour and I'm starving and I say, Joe, what is there?
Yeah, I know, but
you
that's
say nothing.
We're on the lookout for a PA. We need an assistant. I need to find an old school friend who is really good at looking after me, basically.
You should do like a repeat Ricardo order.
Yeah, I know, but then see this thing with ordering food to your house, like a weekly shop. Sometimes some week I don't want certain objects.
Also,
you know
both
mean?
Our schedules are so all over the place too. You might order food and then be like, oh, none of us are in. Like,
yeah, exactly.
That's
exactly.
True.
One more time.
So we want to move to Thailand, so you can get a car and drive to the city.
And just chill out. Get like a pet alpaca.
What's
like,
that?
An alpaca.
Yeah.
Like a little llama.
Oh, like one
with
your neck.
Yeah, like get a pet llama so I can join in with my real family. We're taking like a little detour. Look at this.
This is where we used to ride our bikes.
Down here.
Down this. Oh, look. Oh my God, there's a man with
naked man.
Yeah.
These little houses. So your parents would have loved seeing this kind of stuff.
Oh,
yeah, you regret this now, don't you? You regret it now.
Yeah, it's not
there. Really?
Oh, I mean, why are you doing that?
They're reversing back. So anyway, we're going through a little place called Raybridge, which is actually where I did one of my last ever thatched roofs. We're not back yet. We're just going through Raybridge. Calm down.
Does she need to poo?
Yeah.
Oh no, that's so cute.
We could pull over
somewhere and let her out.
Oh,
look, Diane, it's me and you in the future.
I know, that is
me and Diane. We found our future self.
I'll be the one with the walking stick because I've been my dancing wheel.
Oh, bless.
Broken my hips.
I'll be carrying
you
around.
There's no way Joe would let go of your hand because that's too dangerous.
I know, exactly. You would always have my hand.
But this was like our closest, like, this was like the quiet place to go, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I feel like Lakeport could be quite intense sometimes with tourists. But Raybridge, no one really ever walked to Raybridge.
I feel like I've dreamt about your old home before.
Oh, we used to have a little hedge maze, didn't we? It wasn't a hedge maze, but we had like they didn't cut the grass. They didn't cut the grass for ages. And so they had this little maze in the grass. It was so cool.
I wish we could like knock on the door and be like,
that's the thing. Don't you get like if you're super famous, you get a key to the city, don't you?
What does that mean?
I don't know, but does it mean you can go into anyone's house and be like, look, I used to live here?
I don't think so.
Do you have to brush Nala's teeth?
Does she stink?
Yeah, I do.
Smell her breath, but do you
have to
brush it?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Look, we used to live in here, Diane. See on the right. This is our old house.
Yeah, I fancy you
Look,
to live in there.
That's really? Our old house right there.
Joe, oh my God.
Is it not? No. Oh no, it's not. Not that one. The next one. This one here. This is our old house. Up here. Here.
Up there.
This is our old house.
For some reason, I remember.
Stay right down.
Oh my God, like at the top.
Yeah, up here. That's our old house.
So
up there.
Cute.
I remember it so clearly.
That was so cute. That, how old were you?
I'm not gonna lie.
We were quite young.
Definitely haunted.
It was haunted
really?
Or had a rat. No, it had the biggest bathtub you've ever seen in your life.
I bet you it's not that big now. When
and
you look at
it. Did I have to go far for the post box either? Look, right there.
Oh, I loved that house so much.
Yeah, it was a cork of a house.
Was it your first house you've lived in?
No, we've lived in a few, haven't we?
It was one that we only stayed
in.
No,
the river was right here as well.
Oh, really?
No, but we used to live.
Oh, look at that. It's so nice being back here. That was one of the last roofs that I thatched.
Did you?
There's a picture on my Instagram from back in the day of me on the roof thatching it. This river here, sometimes gets when it rains so much, it overflows and it floods all down here. This is all underwater sometimes. We're going to have a game of poo sticks. This is how you determine who was the best in school at anything.
No, really?
If you're good at poo sticks, you were the best. Yeah, why is it called poo sticks?
Winnie the Pooh.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Really?
So basically, you take a stick, pick a stick.
Okay, I'm going to pick the longest.
The longest one. You go here.
Yeah.
You drop it in one side of the...
Oh.
You drop it at the same time. And you race across this side of the bridge.
I'm picturing me falling.
And whoever's stick comes out first is the winner. Ready?
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, you went a bit faster. You cheated. You're such a little cheat.
I didn't.
Ooh.
Mine won.
Wait. Oh, there's mine. Damn it.
Yes.
Yeah, but you dropped it on
I'm
two.
Poo
We can watch it back. You dropped it on two.
No, I didn't.
On two. So that was it.
Fall down there when
it looked. I mean, think about Harry Potter and all these kind of stuff. Look, that is where we used to live in there.
That's awesome.
And if you back live in there the day. Now, when we next come,
look at that.
Can we come inside and have a look?
Yeah, if you live there now. Yeah. I've noticed they've got a camper van on the drive. So they can take Chippy down, yeah. Means that we're gonna end up living there one day.
We're gonna
imagine.
Do you remember that upstairs was so weird?
It was all like crookedy.
Our bedroom was to the left, but then Mum and Dad's bedroom was through another bedroom.
I can't remember that very well.
Are you not?
No.
How old were you guys then?
I was probably six, Joe was probably four.
Remember, that's the house where you fell out of the bed. You fell out of the bunk bed.
I fell off the top bunk. And also, I saw so many mice, and Mum used to lie to me and say they were spiders. And I used to think I was going crazy.
This is our auntie and uncle's old house. That was also haunted,
Joe
apparently.
Used to stick his head in the cat flap and, look at that.
Oh, that'd be great for Instagram.
Do you want to take a pic? Isn't it? Cute.
That's the original Peggy Portions, whatever it's called.
This road.
Yeah, this road's a bit dodgy.
Cute.
What? Dad! Why do you still have this?
It's remembering lemon.
That's remembering lemon.
How do you know it's a lemon and that was an orange?
That's remembering lemon to remind me about the remembering orange.
Yes, but why do you still have them?
To remember.
If you leave them for much longer, they're gonna fossilize.
This looks like a crusty ball sack.
Yeah, alright, bloody hell. How many crusty ball sacks have you seen in your time?
A few.
All right, Dr. Christian Jessen, whatever his name is, from Embarrassing Bodies. We've cracked open the bottle of, we always call it Jimmy Red.
It's not,
it's Jammy Red.
It is too.
Cheers, guys. Happy Father's Day.
Cheers.
Cheers. Zoe's not drinking red wine, by the way. Zoe's drinking Ribena in a wine glass.
I didn't want to feel left out.
No, is that you feel part of the clan now? What? Happy Father's Day.
I didn't want a card.
That's your card. We always have this ongoing joke where it's like, oh, the postman's left it in the, must have been the post office. But look, postman actually delivered this time. First time in a long time, postman actually delivered.
I think Father's Day is every day.
I really want to show your face right now.
Who's that? Is that Gareth Gates?
It's not Gareth Gates. It's Del Boy Trotter.
Who's Del Boy Trotter?
Who's Gareth Gates?
Actually, I don't know
who that is either. So it's the only card I could find. I was saying, does Dad like Only Fools and Horses? I think as much as anyone else, but not enough to get a card that's based around Del Boy.
Where's the
match? To Dad, you're one in a million. Have a terrific day. Happy Father's Day, Joe.
Happy Father's Day, Joe. P.S. Hope you like the, oh, I was going to say cord. Hope you like the cord.
Cord.
I spelled it wrong.
I love the cord.
Yeah. Oh, look how excited she is.
Oh, it squeaks. It squeaks.
She likes it. Yay! Hiya.
Wow, I got those as well.
Oh, yeah.
We got the same thing.
My strong hand.
Yes. Oh, I got that on camera. Diane's discovered. It's your first ever time playing Tiddlywinks.
Yeah, I've never heard of it before.
I mean, they're going absolutely everywhere. Focus. That's not bad. 5 points. Wait, set me one up. Let me have a go.
No.
Let me have a go. Let me have one go.
I'll be here.
Let me have one go. Let me have. You shot a big one.
Yes.
Let me have one go and show you how it's done. Diane, let me have. You've got to learn to share. Learn to share. Come on.
If I don't get 5 more in, then you can have a go.
All right. But if I get my one in after your 5 goes, then you've got to do. You've got to run around the garden. Naked.
Alright, 3.
Last one, here you go. Last one. Oh! So if I get this one in,
okay.
You've got to run round the garden.
I run it.
No clothes, Jan. Watch it. Oh! That was close. I think it went in. First one to get one in, taking turns, first one to get one in. Okay, maybe not. Come on, Joseph. Little dinker. Oh, rim job. Oh, 5 points. 5 points, take that. Come on, Joseph. Oh, rubbish. Oh, way too many beans.
This game is impossible.
It's hard, isn't it? You got to run around the garden naked!
Yes!
So what's this?
Runner beans.
You put your runner bean in there. Oh my god.
Is it a lip gloss?
That's the future. In the pan, take note. Diane, write that down. What's this thing called? A bean shredder.
Runner bean shredder.
A runner bean shredder.
Runner bean shredder.
She's busy going through makeup. Runner bean shredder.
Oh.
That must be so satisfying. Firstly, these Yorkshires look incredible. Secondly, in this biscuit tin, Dad's not been in this biscuit tin for how long?
Don't go in there.
Dad's never been in this biscuit tin since the thatching days. This is where I used to get my biscuits and stuff for thatching chocolate bars. And in here, we've got a load of old penguins that are probably like as old as, I don't know, since I started doing YouTube. But also, in here is some love hearts, right? And on the love hearts, it says from at Jasmine Biebs Rose or Jasmine Biebs or Jasmine Biebs Rose X or something like that. Anyway, I would be so interested to know if one, that person still has a Twitter account still being used. Two, if you are, when did you send them to me and where was it? Because I would love to know. And three, like, that's probably when I first sort of started YouTube, I think. Like the early days of YouTube. So thank you so much for the love hearts. I haven't eaten them yet, but what a throwback. I'm gonna track down that Twitter account now and see if I can find it. These are from April 2014. That was when I first sort of started. Really? That's when I first sort of started YouTube. So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna see if I can find this.
You
I mean, this.
Started YouTube before 2018?
No, 2014. This is. Oh, this is like when I. This went like a year after year into starting YouTube, or 2 years into starting YouTube. I'm gonna see if this girl. This girl here is now probably like 20. In her 20s, she might be.
Jasmine.
She might have kids. She might be married. We have no, let's find out. No! So I typed it in. Did I spell it right?
Maybe it's Brebs.
No, it's Biebs and like Justin Bieber.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I think like a lot of our viewers from back in the day, you know, they've grown older. They've realized, you know, they can't still be watching the same silly little challenge videos in their early 20s. So she no longer exists. But anyway, I would love to know if she's probably made a new account and not put Biebs in the name. But anyway, Jasmine, if you're still out there, get in contact. I don't know how. Tweet me and say. But then again, that means that everyone will now be tweeting me saying, that was me, that was my old account. We need to find out who the original Jasmine Biebs was so I can say thanks for the love hearts. Oh, Father, you've done it again. I know it's Father's Day, so we probably should have done it ourselves. But if your dad makes the best roast dinners in the world, then stick to what you know. Get him to do it for you.
Exactly.
Look at that.
That looks good.
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Cheers, Dad. Cheers. We're playing this game called, what's it called? Shithead. Shithead. I have to bleep that out. Shithead. I am down to one card. I don't know what this card is, but if I get this card on the go next time it's a power card or something like that, then I win. But I have no idea what is going on. Neither does Diane. We haven't got a Scooby, but it's quite fun.
Do you want to try and screw me over? I don't reckon you got higher than a 9.
Yo, I like that. Confidence. I'd love this if it's like a 2. It's a 4. It's a 4. It's a 4.
Power card.
Oh, invisible. It goes to Dad. So it goes to Dad. You need higher than a 9.
Oh, see, screwed you over. Lower than a 7, Joe.
Wait, so I've got to get low. This card's got to be lower than a 7. It's going to be a 4.
It's going to be a 4.
It's going to be a 4. Lower than a 7. It's got to be lower than a 7. Is it lower than a 7? Yes! So I won.
Keep playing, because it's whoever comes last is
I've won!
I'm gonna go
I never win anything! As we all know. Who's gonna be the head? Will it be Diane or Dad? Oh, 6, not a power card. The pile goes to Dad. Oh. You are lucky.
Lower than a 7.
Look at all those cards. He's got the whole deck. He's gone lower than 6.
That's power card.
Pop it down.
Yes!
2, start again.
I mean, we do feel sorry for you. Look at all your cards.
You
shouldn't say that, he's
going
to scream over.
Yeah, he's
going to
do you over now.
Lower than 7.
So you can't go, you've got to pick up the pack.
Pick them up, alright, we're a bit even now, that's
alright.
Not quite.
Oh, Dad has absolutely done you over.
No.
Oh my god.
That's
Oh no.
I think I don't know how you're going to come back. What do I even put? I'm gonna put all.
No, Dad's out. No.
Dad's out. Oh. I lost.
Game over.
I lost.
Diane's officially the head.
That is crazy.
Dad thought he was the smuggest bloke on the planet Earth.
No, I didn't.
He put 3 jacks down.
It's gonna be against me.
It's gonna be the same again. I'm out again. I'm first out. 2 times in a row. That was a good pick. So that one was a 3 as well. Actually, would have worked either way.
Good. I've got queens.
Come on. Dad's got to go higher than a 6. You've got to put higher than a 6, Dad. Put down invisible, because then you've got to hope Diane's got higher than a 6, and she might not have that. See?
Invisible.
Oh, now you've got to go higher than a six, Diane.
Oh.
And you've it. Not done it, so you take the pack, see? That's twice I've helped you out now, Dad.
Yeah, I'm still in range.
Higher than a nine.
Oh,
I
would put that.
Oh, yeah.
It's not higher than 9. Yeah, but it's invisible, yeah, it's so invisible.
Still higher than 9. Still higher than 9 for you. Yeah, you wanted that for yourself, didn't
it was
you?
The only thing she could put down.
Oh, yeah.
That's true.
Oh.
She was about to pick
up the pack.
Can I put down double? Start again. 2. Yeah, so you do whatever I want.
Yeah? No. 4.
4. That's not a special
higher
card.
Higher than a 4.
Higher than a 4, Dad. You need higher than a 4. We've got your 10. Can you use your 10?
Yeah.
Burns
yeah,
a pile.
Look, let me yeah. show you what that does.
Burns a pile. You put another card down with your 2. Your 2. Yep, it's got to be that one.
It has to be that one, yeah.
Start again. Higher than a 6, Zoe. It's got to be higher than a 6. It's got to be higher than a 6.
It's going
to be 4. Oh, it's an ace. Zoe is out. Me and Zoe are out. It's between, once again, between Diane
look,
and
that's
Dad.
Get higher than an ace.
You'll get higher than an ace on this card, Dad.
How many is an ace? How many is an ace?
It's going to be another ace.
Ace is only one.
But one of those is going to be an ace. One of those is an ace, 100%.
I think you should do this one.
Yeah, that's an ace. Oh, it takes the pile back. Was it actually an ace? Was it an ace? No, it wasn't.
No, but it was a better card.
No, it wasn't. That wasn't higher than an ace.
I win.
Yeah.
Wait.
No, I think Joe won.
I win.
Oh.
Joe, I won. You are s***ed.
No, you
so Diane and Dad are both s***eds. Thanks, Father. I hope you had a good Father's Day. And now, time to head back to London. Yeah, Diane's just come back from tour, I guarantee you. Do you give him permission? If you fall asleep, I can film you asleep.
Mm-hmm.
You do?
Yeah.
And can I do things to you?
Oh, no.
Not in that way.
Oh, I'm
no. That's not what I meant. I mean like little pranky things. I'm a prankster. Zoe's got this playlist that on a Spotify of an old school classic. What an absolute banger this one was. Three Doors Down.
Oh, yeah.
And all the miles are separate. Can't remember the words though. Take it away, Diane.
I'm here without you.
And tonight, it's only you and me. The giant window up here just smashes. And we are back. And she's done a long old drive. Are you going to let the dog outside again?
Where would you like her to go?
Oh, she's got to do another poo.
Maybe.
Damn it.
How many poos has she done?
Yeah, she's done more poos. She's done more poos in 24 hours than I've done in an entire week. Yeah, she's going
so
for
lucky.
It. She struts around this place as well. Like she absolutely owns it. Look, this is not your house. Right, when I come in, you always ignore me. Now look at you running around my house, scratching my floor. Yeah, go on, get out. Go on, you get out. Anyway, we are now back from a long old drive. The traffic was insane coming back, long old traffic, but we're back home. And I want to point something out. The other day, I went to go and collect some parcels from the concierge where I get my parcels delivered. And I had this parcel arrive, and I was like, I looked at it, and I opened it, and I thought, what the is this? Had no idea. I wrapped it and it said it had my address on, it had my name, it said to Joe and Di, and it had our address. It said it was from Slovenia. And I was like, what? Who's sending us stuff from Slovenia? And I thought maybe it was Aliash. And I looked. Look at this. It's like a giant dried sausage. This huge thing. And I'm not gonna lie. When I first saw this and I wrapped this in the post, it didn't say who it's from. As you can imagine, I was pretty freaked out. I had no idea. I was terrified. I was like, who's sending us? This could be anything. Who's sending this? This could honestly be anything. When I open it up, I don't know what to expect. Figured out who it is from. It's actually from Gordana and Trent, friends of ours, who also work on Strictly. They sent us the sausage. I remember them saying actually in a conversation we had cured meats around my house one evening. We're gonna watch Burn the Floor. And they said, oh, we do a good meat. And they've made us some meat. So thank you very much, Trent and Gordana. But next time, please put your names on there more clearly because it scared the absolute out of me because I thought someone knows my address and they're sending me some weird stuff. Anyway, I'm looking forward to trying it. Thank you very much. Also, someone sent this to Diane on tour. Once again, going back to the Gatsby vlog, we were in the costume shop. Once again, do you think the look on this guy's face is, yeah, this is cool, or, oh my god, I did not know what I signed myself into. What is this? You can see it in his eyes. He's like, what am I doing? And even though we just had a lovely Sunday roast down at Dad's, someone over there Still hungry. She's ordered a giant pizza, which I'm definitely gonna have two or three slices of. Right, she's changed her mind, she's now leaving.
I've got a spout of energy.
She's had a pizza and now she's full of energy, so she's gonna drive home. But you're not going home, so you put this on your head and we throw some balls at you.
This will fit off my
head. Yeah, it will. Get around your little pea head. Oh. Oh, maybe not.
Oh, no.
That's quite cool.
No,
stand
scary.
A bit further back.
Is it scary?
I'll be red balls. Yeah. You be. You can tighten it. I'll be red. Diane, you be white.
Why do you do this before I leave?
Because it's part of the rules. You can't leave the house until we've.
Oh yeah, you can't.
Yeah.
You gotta hold it.
Right, like that. Right. You go first, Diane. Okay. Joe's hog to throw. No, Nala, leave it. Oh.
Oh, this is really hard.
Yo. You're red, you get white.
Yes.
Yes, nice.
Damn it.
Oh, you can't move.
I'm not, it's Nala.
Yo!
She's pulling me.
Oh. It's two all to play for.
She's trying to chase the pizza.
Oh. Can you still?
Joe, do you know what this
yes! Do you know what this stop taking the red ones. You're a little cheat. You always cheat in games.
I do not cheat
you
in
do.
Games.
Boom.
This reminds me of when you threw that thing at my head.
On the electric shock ball. You gotta get some in now, Diane. Oh, rim job.
Have you seen that clip?
Oh, at the end of that, what's the score?
Have you seen that clip?
I got four, you got three. You've got to get one more in.
A metal ball at my head. Oh. In
yeah,
game.
We don't talk about that.
You can't do that, Joe.
You have to get this in or else I'll win. Oh. It's all over! Oh. That means that you are allowed to go home. Congratulations. Thanks for playing ball on a head.
A little game, that.
It's good, isn't it? God, it's camouflage in your head. How has that even happened? Nice.
Nice one. Oh my God, why did it like go? Like,
we can put any sound effect on that.
That's the noise it did make. Yeah. Didn't mean to say it.
Sorry, do you know what you win?
What?
For coming around, being a great sport. We used to do like party bags when we were at school, plays and stuff. But school plays. There you go, you have a free bite of Slovenian sausage.
Oh, spicy.
It smells good, doesn't it? It's like
smoky.
Pepperami, kind of like smoky salami.
Huge.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
We're gonna have some fun with that. No, I don't mean like that. I mean like cooking wise, like in the pan and stuff,
no.
Stuff like that. Just shut up, Joe. Stop.
You
just
said some really weird things
just
today.
Finish the vlog. And as you can see, I haven't just quickly been on a holiday. I've in fact had a little tan. Not a spray tan. What is it called? A mitt tan.
Yeah.
Tannage of the mittage. Not a bad job, Diane, I must say. Quite good. The thing is, it all looks good now, but you have to wait and sleep and then see how it is tomorrow morning, because that's when you really find out if it's a good job or not. I'm going to end today's vlog there because I want to get up early tomorrow. We have to get up early tomorrow because tomorrow is a very, very big day for both of us, isn't it?
Yes, massive.
Day. Why is it big?
Because it's hashtag Project Diane time.
Or Project Oops. Diane.
I mean Joanne.
Not Project Diane. Project Joanne.
Project.
Officially starts. Day one starts tomorrow. It's a very, very big day. So we're going to have an early night. So I say early night. It's currently midnight. It's not early at all. It means actually there's no night at all. It's now officially morning from now on in. So anyway, I'm going to end the day's vlog there. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Thumbs up for Mark and Rena.
Yeah, I miss them already. I was just looking through my photos. It made me sad.
I know. That's the last vlog we'll sort of see them in now until, I guess, like Christmas. There's some things that you would just do. Like no matter the cost, there's some things that you just remember forever and they'll remember forever, and that is one of those moments.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? They're probably so happy. Yeah. They've already sent in a few photographs, haven't they, of them and like yeah. in their little cabins with their orange, like posh little orange juice and wine. So yeah, hopefully they have a very, very safe flight home. Yeah, we'll see them soon, as we will see you guys very soon. Hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and leave a comment. And just do all sorts. Do whatever you want. Go nuts. And I'll see you again. We'll see you again tomorrow for a little taster, a little snippet, a little treat of Project.
Project.
I don't like the word project. Project. Project Joanne.
Project Joanne.
Project Joanne.
Project. Who says project?
Everyone.
I say project.
How do you pronounce it, guys? Let us know down below. This is going to be a war, isn't it? Anyway, see you tomorrow with another vlog. Good night. Day is done, but night will come. The moon must howl, let's say. Be homeward bound.